Okay. I think I have it open somewhere. I found it. Okay, now the only other problem still is chat is being a bit stupid and not displaying chat. So let's make sure I've got the right. There we go. Okay, all good now. And Shovel Knight just covered all of that. So I can't see everything. Let's just move this over. Yeah. Okay, so I can at least see how many people are watching. So, okay. I'll go back. And skip all this. I like how I'm treating this like a speedrun right now, even though it's not even close to a speedrun. Considering I'm gonna have nothing. And I'm gonna die a lot. Almost jumped too early on that. Damn. Swear to God, if I died, then... There we go. Also, I should make sure that I'm actually live still, because... Okay, yeah. You should never know. Can't see the current stream health, so... Went the wrong way. Come on. I should have. Damn it. So close. That wasn't too bad for, I don't know, for me. For no relics, it's pretty good. Even though I only would have had Flare 1 by now, so. Minimized. God damn. Oh my god, that was so close. Yep. Nailed it. There we go. I never realized that they just run away. I thought they just died normally. See if I can get enough gold to get more health upgrades. $4,500. Dang, I'm actually really close to that. Maybe I can get it from that chest. a chest in the music sheet should be able to get it. Okay, next one's 6,000, so if you ever get 6,000 again, I'll come back for that. Oh, I'm so gonna die. Wow. That was super close. Only an apple, come on. God damn it. I fucking hate that spot. It's the worst part of this level. Here we go. Thank you. There we go. Oh, come on. Frick. That gold thing isn't there? Oh my fucking god. Ah! Same spot. Thank you. Oh god. Ugh, fuck this. Yep, that's how it's gonna go. Just how it's gonna go. Not this time. I think I might have enough for the armor and another meal ticket. Nope, 6,000 for this. I'm very surprised there's a clear shot to that. It's 4,000. Oh, damn it, so close. Damn it. Ah! Stupid cannonball hit me. She got Polar Knight and then Tower of Fate. Okay, let's go back to town, get this last health upgrade, and then maybe, I think I can get Charge Slash probably too. Let's grab Charge Slash on the way. Should have maxed health now. Is there anything else I can buy even? I don't think so. I could fight Mr. Hat if I really want to. But I guess not. How's it going, Isaiah? Can't read. There we go. Shovel Knight, woo, yeah. I love Shovel Knight, it's so good. Oh god. I'm kind of playing as if it's a speedrun, even though I'm not doing it for a speedrun. Oh gosh, that was close. I don't know, it's just, I did one speedrun of it, and so it's kind of ingrained in me to do some of the things in it. I'm just gonna let him attack me for that. I'm not gonna make that. Just messing around a bit. Oh god. Nope. I hate those, like, gray guys. They're so annoying. Mm-hmm. grab this for the hell of it. Yeah, so probably only be like another 10 minutes to beat this though. So do you play Shovel Knight a lot, Isaiah? Oh god. I've got it for 3DS and PC, and I've got all the achievements on 3DS, but not on PC. So that's kind of what I'm going for right now. Just going for the relicless run. Come on. Oh, okay. Guess not. Not having it. Oh gosh. It's a lot trickier when you don't have Propeller Dagger. Hence the title. Fuck. Whoops. So close. I like how the Jawa gave me like a tiny little push. Okay. This is gonna be a nightmare fight. I'm not good against Black Knight, especially when I don't have stuff. You do, you got 3DS version of the game, you're hyped for when Spectre of Torment comes out. Yeah, I'm super excited. It should only be, I mean they said April, they didn't say, I don't know if they said when in April, but when I do, I'll definitely be playing, doing a playthrough of that, probably on, I assume on the channel. Just because I've been like waiting for it for an extra month since I didn't get a Switch. Dang it. Ah, so close. Got him. Whew, didn't die. I think, yeah, I still haven't, like, seen any of the, or, like, watched any of the Spectre of Torment stuff that people put out. I've only watched the beginning because I saw it in, like, a trailer anyway, so. I'm excited because I'm going into it blind, and it looks really cool. Damn. My favorite order than a quarter knight? I think mine's Propeller Knight. I love his this music of his stage. Plague Knight's really cool too. I just like, I love his actual playthrough. Like, that's one. I think I like that story more than the regular one. But let's see. Yeah, I think either Propeller Knight or Spectre Knight are my favorites. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Yep. Let's see. What else is there? Tinker Knight. Eh, not my favorite. His music, his stage's music is cool though. What else? Polar Knights. I'm intrigued about Polar Knights. I know he has like a back. He hangs out with Black Knight in the end of. Shit. Sorry. He hangs out with Black Knight in the end of Plague Knight's story, so. I don't know. It's kind of intriguing. Not my favorite, but. I also love he uses a giant snow shovel. It's kind of funny. King Knight, I'm excited what they're going to do with that playthrough also. Run. I'm so used to going above this. Come on. Oh shit, I just screwed myself. Whoops. I wanted to kill that guy so badly that I pushed it away. There we go. Wanted to trigger that guy. Oh, please make it. Thank you. No! I wasn't thinking about it. I saw him coming. God. This part is the worst without Propeller Dagger. There we go. I don't think I can. Okay. All good. That's close. I hate those guys that push you. They're super annoying. Also, going back to the Order of No Quarter thing, I like Treasure Knight too. He's pretty cool. Mostly because he does kind of remind me of Bioshock, but that's okay. Oh god. Oh, good. Made it to the end. Oh, gosh. I have to do. Now it's the boss rush time. Ho, now this is rich. Who let this peasant in here to spoil our sumptuous supper? Sumptuous, yeah. Hardly surprised that you've yet again set foot where you don't belong. We should punish you. You're in deep now. We want a rematch. My new plans have no flaws. You can't win this time. A battle royale, then. Marvelous. Who will go first? Pass the salt. Oh, apparently he's first. Oh gosh. Nice. That was a good polar. That was a good polar night, yeah. So that guy takes so much longer when you don't have the gear. It's insane. Figured I'd go fancy and go for that slash. Favorite song from Shovel Knight? For you, it's between Iron Whale, Lost City, and Lich Yard. Mine is, like I mentioned before, the Propeller Knights. I really love his stages, but Lich Yard's also one of my favorites, and just the very first level, the opening level, that one's a really good, that's a really good song too. Iron Whale's good. It definitely, like, I love the theme that it makes. You definitely feel like you're, like, in the ocean. Let's see. Let's see, who else is... Tinker Knights is good, too, is also a good one. It's... Not my favorite, though. Still think Propeller Knights. Dang it. Such a sloppy fight. Wow, I'm only halfway done. This is like super slow. There we go. Jeez. Thank you. So close. There we go. Ha. Nice. Get Propeller Knight last. Nice. Beat the Order of No Quarter. Oh man, there's only one more level left. I think I'm at about an hour and 10, maybe? Hour 15? Sadly, I think this is pretty close to what my speedrun was the last time. Even without the relics. No amount of wealth, though, is it worth the heartache that awaits you. Good luck, doomed hero. Or Shovelry. Wonder if I'm actually gonna die here. I think I'll be fine. This part, I'm used to having like propeller dagger, so I usually skip it or like just fly across all of it. Oh, dang it. Hey, how's it going, dids? Caught me the moment I died. Dang it, now I have to do this too. If I be an Order and Recorder Knight for one day, who would you be? Plague Knight's funny behavior in his campaign. Plague Knight's a good one. Let's see. Thinking about them all. Oh, shoot. I got it. Oh, no. Dang it. I was trying to think. I was thinking again. I think Plague Knight's a good one. I think I'd agree with you. Because he gets the girl then, too. Gets Mona. Yeah, his campaign, though, his story is so good. Infinidagger! Oh! Also, that was there a lot longer. I noticed it, but I forgot to say something. Because I was trying not to die. Like I already did. There we go. No relics. Not that easy. I just missed my propeller dagger. It's so nice. Focus on the game, man. Check and wait a few seconds. Yeah, no. It's fine. It's not like dying that many. It's not like I've died that much. No! As I say that, I die. Didn't jump high enough. Nope. Oh god. So close. There we go. Save her! It'd be fun if she didn't restore the floor. Oh, that'd be ridiculously tough. You caught me. If only I had known, I would have come sooner. You knew I was still there, even though it seemed hopeless. You never gave up on me. I will never give up on you. I will follow you to the end of the world. It appears that maybe you have. What's happening? Oh no, when the amulet shattered, the magic within it was released. It's already gathering. It will escape and wreak havoc on everything. Unless we stop it. Unless we stop it. We can destroy it for good, here and now. But we're both weak from battle. I've never been more ready. Come on, Shovel Knight. Let's fight together like old times. Now, stay close to me. Gonna be on this one. Dang it, I don't have a propeller dagger for this too. Missed. No. Dang it. Oh, hello. Shield Knight, save me! You didn't save me! Oh my gosh. Here we go. Just gonna ignore these things. Oh, fuck. Oh, go Shield Knight. And beat it. Woo! It's gonna give me a Oh, nope. It's over, Shovel Knight. This place is falling apart. We have to get out of here. Let's go. Oh, I know a path. Shield Knight. Black Knight, thank goodness you're here. Shovel Knight is wounded. Take him and get outside. No, I can't leave you behind. How will you escape? This magic is too strong. I can't hold out much longer. Run, you can't deflect it. It will tear you apart. I'm so happy I got to see you both one last time. Shield Knight. Go, take Shovel Knight. Save him. Promise me you'll save him. I haven't watched this cutscene that many times. Voice acting 10.1 out of 10. Thank you. I tried to give the little bit of inflection to give the emotion. I was tearing up a bit. Shield Knight's in danger. And King Knight has to wash the floors. Definitely wouldn't want to be King Knight. Tropical. I'll be the Tropical King. I'll get to dance for everyone. Life of the party. I don't remember that. To curse you, vile. Vile, vile. Get it? And this is what makes me not want to be Treasure Knight also. Because he gets everything stolen back from him. Except one coin. Plague Knight's at least cool. He still gets to do potions and stuff. I think I agree with you. I agree with you, Isaiah. Picking Plague Knight is a good one. Which theme of the Entrancers do you like? Possessor or the Betrayer? For me, it had to be the Betrayer because it gives you the anime-ish feel to it. Huh. I'm not sure which one's which. I'm not good at remembering the Enchantress's themes. Ooh, I can go fight these guys now. This is why I would also want to be Propeller Knight. Because he gets all the ladies. Tinker Knight's working with all the armory guys. Oh, he made little toys. Oh, that's cool. He made little toy mechas. Oh, look at the little wolf. It's so cute. Polar Knight being all majestic. Back fur blowing in the wind. Save it last. I kept my promise, Shield Knight. Rest well, Shovel Knight. Until we meet again. Woo! I got true shovelry. That should be the one for no relics, I believe. I would hope so. Otherwise, I just did that whole playthrough for no reason. I want to see how long that actually was. I think it was like hour 30, maybe hour 20. Smaugy is the one of the people I watch. Oh, wow. That was an hour and 23 minutes, and I think that was a little bit longer than my last speedrun, which really sad. She's alive! Hooray! Such a surprise. Haven't seen this part like 4 times. Or 5. True chivalry is the no relics. Yep, that was what I was doing it for, so. Possessor plays during the first phase of the fight and the Betrayer is during the second phase. Okay. I think I like the Betrayer more. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I like the Betrayer more. She gives like a more sense of like, oh my gosh, this is the final fight. It's awesome. Also the end. Okay, I'm gonna go back into the file. Maybe go fight like... I'll go fight all the wanderers. No. Darn. He's blocking me. Take on The Phantom Striker, I think he's called. What magic is this? Power, honor, the traits of a respectable warrior. Sir, I don't believe we've met. We meet today on the field of battle. We've both defeated many knights and traveled far. Today, we fight. Stand aside. You and I have no reason to battle. Conflict is a reason unto itself. Brave knight, today you will be tested. Are you ready? Your skills are as vast as I thought. I shall follow your journey from the shadows. Farewell, Shovel Knight. Give me your gold. Thank you. Thanks for the GG. Let's go face Reese. I love Reese too. Reese is so cool. If they did a story on him, I would be so happy. Oi! Maybe you can help me. I think I got lost. I was trying to... Wait a second. You're the knight with a shovel. Indeed I am the knight with a shovel who has been menacing the village with all our might. I assure you, I've done no such... You're gonna use that shovel to bury innocent people. Your reign of terror ends here. How is that voice acting? Ten. Okay. the accent did it, right? Little Australian accent in there. Since he's got boomerangs, figured I'd give him Australian. Do your worst, villain. Strike me down. I'm no villain, we're fighting a common enemy. We are. Why didn't you say so? Wow, I feel like a fool now. Think nothing of it, friend. Knights are strongest when they work together. Yeah, knight's code. First vow. Always help a person in need. Knock him down, shovel knight. Yes, boomerangs. let's get Baz. I mean, boomerangs are what Australians, like, supposedly used for fighting, initially.
Oh, I can't believe this.
Trouble, friend. Have you lost your way?
Bought the best gear, the slickest armor, the strongest rope.
Pardon? Are you in need of help? Crystal boomerangs.
Those stuck-up Order of No Quarter clowns have no idea what they're missing.
Hey,
you look like a knight.
Shovel Knight, at your service, but I'm not in league.
So I heard if you beat a knight, you get to take the title, right?
Please, don't do something you'll regret. I don't want to...
The Great Baz Knight. I like the sound of that. You'll have no choice but to accept me now. Come on, let's do this.
Bring it on, Baz. Out. Oh, he... Okay. One more. There we go. Woo!
No way, you're not even my best moves could faze you.
Well fought. If you can accept defeat like a true knight, you'll always have your dignity.
Now they'll never leave me into the order. Never, ever, ever.
Suck it up, Baz. It's okay. You'll get to be one of Plague Knight's minions. It's okay. Castlevania type fight, kind of. Let's see. Nope, wrong. Well, I was supposed to go back to the armor outpost. Let's fight Mr. Hat now. Or get some... Oh, wait, nope. He's not the fun one. Why would they leave the catapult unattended? The operator's out to launch. He didn't like it. Ah, my precious hats. That's a lovely helmet. So lovely. So lovely.
Why does the Baz remind me of fish all of a sudden?
Fish. Cause he's the bass, maybe? Like, yeah. I'll let myself out now.
I must inquire, sir, about your curious collection. Travel the land far and wide, I do. Searching, learning, teaching, collecting, all shapes, all sizes, hats. Each one I wear grants me new power, and your hat looks powerful indeed. Intriguing, but I am rather attached to my helmet.
Yes, yes, about that. Oh, shit. He wants my helmet. It's my helmet. Dang it. Oh, ow.
Enough. I know not what came over me. My hunger for hats took control. Your beautiful hat.
It's a helmet.
Righto, I knew that. Wear it in good health for now. Right, well, off I go then.
Oh, bother, you found me. I'm so embarrassed. I promise I'll pester you no longer. Here's some gold for all the trouble.
Not getting away that easily. I'm gonna find you again.
You can't be serious. How did you find me again? You're following me everywhere.
Okay, I won't come back. Just take some more of my gold and leave me to my hats.
Bye.
Horns, the finest instruments, but they'll only really come to life in a duet.
Too bad I don't have it.
Airship enthusiast. I do say, sir, why I haven't seen such a decadent airship since I sold mine.
Okay. Is there anything else you guys would want me to do? Other than that, I've beaten all the bosses, so... It's not really much else I can do since I didn't get any of the relics anyway. So, if you have a suggestion, otherwise I'm just gonna end it out and go head over to Cocktails and Consoles stream. If she's still going, I assume she is. Also, here's my feats. So, finished the game, got all the music, got everything, blah blah blah.
help out all the moochers in the fancy shop. Let's see, where's the one I just did? There we go, true chivalry. Hashtag shark raid. We could, yeah. Let's see, true chivalry, beat the game without collecting any relics. That is what I got. So, woo! Actually, I could do like a challenge or one challenge or something. Maybe, I don't know. So I still have to finish the game without dying. Finish the game without falling into a pit. Same playthrough. Destroy every possible checkpoint. Same playthrough. Destroy all checkpoints and finish single stage. Same playthrough. Yep. So I just have one playthrough of Shovel Knight. It's very funny that Mr. Heck grants powers from wearing hats. Oh boy, if that was to happen in real life, imagine all the powers we can have from just wearing hats. The thought of it makes me drool. That'd be super cool. If, like, you should be like, boom, put a hat on and suddenly, like, fire powers or something. That'd be so awesome. I mean, he was able to fly with them, so. Let's see, what do I have for Plague Knight? New Game Plus, I'm still working on that. Without money, I think I would do that in New Game Plus, technically. Finish the game without collecting it. Oh, wait, no, I did spend money. Damn it. Shoot. Oh, whoops. Finish the game with collecting any cana. Yeah, I've got a couple playthroughs of that still. So, I think I'm going to call it a day. And, actually, I'm going to pause it again, because music. So, I'm going to head over to Cocktails and Console Stream. Let's do a... There's three of us, if you wanted to. She's playing Jackbox Party Pack. And so you're able to join in with her while she's playing. So let's see if I can get that link.
There's Lime? Yes, there.
Okay. So let's go do a shark raid over on Melissa, even though there's just a couple of us, but that's okay. So I will see you guys in the next stream, and as always, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and have a great day.